On the night of all nights, not too long ago, Rudolph was taking a walk in the snow. When he saw his girl Vixen asleep in the barn with his best friend Blitzen there in her arms. So Rudolph did what anyone would do. He grabbed a peppermint bottle of 100 proof. Then he lifted his glass full of holiday cheer and said, ho, 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 they don't need me to steer. How could this happen on Christmas Eve? Santa picked up the reins and couldn't believe that his red nose, fearless leader lay passed out with a bottle in the back of the sleigh. So Christmas came on the 26th, 'cause Rudolph drank all the Rumple Minze. Stockings were hung by the chimney with care, with hope that St. Nicholas soon would be there. But when everyone woke, the children were crying, 'cause Rudy was too blacked out to be flying. How could this happen on Christmas Eve? Santa picked up the reins and couldn't believe that his red nose, fearless leader lay passed out with a bottle in the back of the sleigh. So Christmas came on the 26th, 'cause Rudolph drank all the Rumple Minze. Happened on Christmas Eve, Santa picked up the reins and couldn't believe that his red nose, fearless leader lay passed out with a bottle in the back of the sleigh. So Christmas came on the 26th. Christmas came on the 26th, 'cause Rudolph drank all the Rumple Minze.